set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track. So our fastest lap is a 1:05.2. We're 15th in the speed trap, 317.8 kilometers per hour. Track's pretty empty right now, lots of space. Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, start with trying, then try and lean forward. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form off at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go check your MFD. Understood. Copy that. gap behind is 9.0 seconds. Driving if you cross onto the track. We'll be right back. right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and you're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now, look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. approaching the pit window. You're going to be on the medium. Watch your delta, make sure you keep it positive as you catch the pack. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now, look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look. Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 2.0 seconds. Okay, we're only 2 seconds behind the car ahead. Keep pushing. Seconds. gap to the car ahead, 4.3 seconds. That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Everything's looking good. And gap to the car in front is 3.7 seconds.